When visitors come to Green Bar, they'll have a chance to see everything that happens at a distillery. It's all open to the public, and we're looking forward to sharing everything that happens at a distillery with anyone that's curious about spirits. Where does the color of whiskey come from? Where does the flavor of spiced rum come from?
It's fun just to know how the liquor that gets in a bottle, how it's made.
So we built a distillery kind of like an open kitchen where you come to the tasting room and you look out and you see the entire operation before you. We started Green Bar in 2004. One of the reasons that we located in downtown LA is to become part of downtown's revival.
And it is LA's first distillery since Prohibition, and it's the only distillery in LA right now that has a tasting room.
Everything begins in our fermentation tanks. Roughly 7 to 10 days to ferment. After fermentation, we do incredibly precise distillation. Distilling is based on the principle that alcohol will boil at a lower temperature than water. After fermentation and distillation, we do a quick filtration just to get, you know, any particles that might have seeped in. Now, some of these things that we do to the alcohol is flavoring or infusion. Finally, we age. And after that, we bottle and ship out to all over the country. For Green Bar, we think organic tastes better. And for us, that's really the bottom line. When we started out, we didn't make anything organic. We used conventional ingredients. And about 6.5 years ago, we noticed that a number of our farmers switched their farms to organic, and it threw off the flavor of our products. So we switched everything 6 years ago to organic. Today we make the largest portfolio of organic spirits in the world. Our sole focus is flavor, and that begins with the best ingredients we can get our hands on. For us, being in LA, we try to channel all the things that make California unique. More flavor, fresh ingredients, seasonal things.
And truly, Green Bar could not exist anywhere but in Los Angeles.